Hey Jessers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a purple, yellow, and blue makeup look. So let's get started. Promise falling for me won't be a mistake. No, baby, this is not an illusion. Okay guys, so I did the base off camera. My base and my face. Now I'm going to be doing my eyeshadow. Okay, so I'm going to start off with this palette. It's by ColourPop. It's the You Had Me at Hello. I love this palette. I've had it for a long time. So as you guys can see, the colors I've used a lot, but I'm going to be taking this color right here and putting that in my crease. Okay, doing my other eye now. Okay guys, so now that I'm finished with that, I'm going to go in with my Violet Voss, the Eye Donut Care palette. And I'm going to be taking this color right here, this bright, beautiful purple. That one right there. I'm putting that all over my lid, so let's do it. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this brush and I'm just gonna blend these two colors together. I like it so far. I'm liking what I'm seeing. Okay, now I'm gonna take my little angled kind of like eyeliner brush, this brush right here. Also guys, I don't clean my brushes. I know I have cleaner stuff to clean them. I've been lazy and haven't done that yet, but I will do it eventually. I just haven't. Anyway, so now I'm taking the Maddie Ziegler, the Imagination Palette by Morphe. And I'm gonna go in with this color right here. This yellow, it's called Like Butter. And putting that underneath my eye, Okay. Let me do my other eye. Okay guys, so now I'm going to go back in with the Eye Donut Care by Violet Voss palette. And I'm going to be taking this blue, that bright blue in the corner of my eye. Putting that in the corner of my eye. And going in with the same brush that I just went in with last time. I usually would use my fingers, but I don't want it. Okay. Now I'm doing the exact same thing to my other eye. Okay guys, so now that I finished doing that, I'm going to take my Lash Sensational Sky High Maybelline New York Mascara. And I'm just going to put that on my eyelashes. Okay, so I finished doing my mascara. Now I'm going to take my NARS little like lip gloss, kind of lip balm, yeah, that's what it is, lip balm, and this was like a little brown tint to it, and I really like this, and I didn't get this, like I didn't buy this at the bar, I got it for free for my birthday, so one of the birthday things you can get, and I really like this, because it's like, very glossy, but it's not really sticky, which is nice. Because I hate sticky things. That's why I don't like lip gloss. But I like how it gives you that like glossy look. And it's also not super liquidy. But it is like not super dry either. You know? It's like moisturizing, and I really like that. Super, super moisturizing. So yeah, here's my finished look. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed this, give it a big thumbs up. I want to say before I leave that just remember that life is short and that you guys should live every single day to the fullest. And remember that you are perfect and you are amazing just the way you are. You don't need to change for anybody. If anybody wants you to change and get this out of your life because they're not meant to be in it, people will love you and accept you for who you are, and those are the people that you should keep in your life. And just know that you're not alone. You can always talk to me if you need to. My Instagram is J.S.S.I.C.A.17, or you can comment in the comment section, and I will try to get, and I'll get back to you. And yeah, I just love you guys all so, so, so much, and you guys are all valid, worthy, amazing human beings, who, if you guys just put yourselves first, you guys will have an amazing life, and you guys will be able to be happy, and just know that you always become before someone else, and your happiness doesn't revolve around others, it revolves around you. So do things that you enjoy, for yourself, not for anybody else, and your life will be amazing. I promise you. I know it might feel like other people are controlling your happiness or make you happy, and that is true. They might make you happy, but they can't be your whole happiness. You have to be able to be happy by yourself before you can be happy with other people. So just remember that, and yeah, like I said, you'll have a beautiful, beautiful life, and you'll be able to be happy, and you'll be able to just love your life and live life to the fullest. So yeah, subscribe to become a member of the Queen's Goodbye Desert.